What'd she just do? I didn't miss.
I don't know. I missed it too.
And now coming into the ring is Jennifer Cup on Brinstone Megs.
Nice vault and standing. Maybe when you get old, you need the reader again because you can't remember.
Yeah, yeah, I was going to say, I can't remember that. Yeah.
You know what I think it is that they have the guideline, and then there's that gap, like.
She like swings out. She swung out a little bit.
I just think she was never in a dressage ring before, so she's trying to figure out.
Yeah. She didn't climb on it, so she was okay.
There we go.
She went through the mud.
She didn't like the mud.
I don't blame her.
She was out before, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah.
I got pictures.
Thanks.
I wasn't sure.
Where a walk can look any more relaxed.
Yeah. No stress at her. This is her free walk, right?
Yeah.
And it's part of the commercial gallery. Up the trot again. Yeah, I don't know.
Yep, right there.
Yeah.
She keeps looking to go.
I think she like loses that support of
that. Yeah,
that
one. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I don't know that I can remember all this stuff. Okay, it wasn't bad.
No.
Well,
because she was going out of the mud this time instead of into it.
Well, she's keeping her steady when she's in.
Yay!
And a nice round of applause, please, for Jennifer Cup and Brinstone.